you have a wide open space to come out and enjoy nature. So out here in this kind of environment, you probably, it's all mule deer. And there's, I know from this area and other people hunting out here that there's good sized mule deer out here. You have an elk herd that runs north of here that maybe once in a while might venture through here. You have upland bird.
There are some grouse that are endangered that aren't huntable, but it's really fun to get out here and watch them and get to see them doing their dances.
Do come out here and fish. You have numerous different like pothole lakes all around this area. In this environment, you probably got, you know, your typical bass and sunfish, maybe some trout and everything like that.
There's good hiking out here, a lot of wildlife watching. There's a lot of raptors, hawks, and different birds that you're able to see. Some hang out by the water and others are in the scrubland looking after upland game birds. There's a lot of different animals out here that you can view. It's kind of a unique habitat compared to the upper parts of Spokane that are forested. This is more open plain. Make sure where you're going that whatever you track in, you track back out with you. We want to keep these areas wild and we want to keep them so they can support the wildlife around there. So small of a footprint as you can make in the area that gives that much more habitat for the animals.